Skincare tips and remedies for summer season. Tip out sign 1. If you have dry skin and worry about this, that how you can get the smooth and fair skin in the season of the summer, then you can do solve this problem by using the lemon juice. How to use lemon juice? Take 1 teaspoon honey and lemon juice 1 teaspoon, mix both of them and make a mixture. Now apply this on your face for 10 to 15 minutes, then wash your face with the fresh water. Do this twice in a month and then you will get a good result. For a skin lightening mask for dry skin, mix 1 tablespoon milk powdered, 1 tablespoon honey, 1 teaspoon lemon juice, and 2 drops of essential oil. Apply to skin and let it as for 20-25 minutes. Rinse this mask with warm water and moisturize. Tip 2. For oily skin, here is the best natural things cucumber, which helps you to get the best smooth and fair skin. Cucumbers contain both vitamin C and folic acid. So I suggest you increase the use of cucumber in your food. How to use cucumber? Other than you can make the face mask of cucumber with the aloe vera, like as take the cucumber juice and mix in the 2 tablespoons of aloe vera gel, mix both of them. Now you must have to apply this mixture on your face for 20-25 minutes. After this, do massage smoothly and wash your with the fresh water. Do this tip 2 to 3 times in the week and get fair skin. Tip 3. Use of the water in summer. In the summer season, use the water 10-12 glass per day. That will be helpful to get the fair and shiny skin. Because it helps you with the digestion of the food, in return you can improve your complexion for healthy and glowing skin. Tip 4. Use of the rose water for fair skin. Rose water is the best ingredient in the summer season for the fair skin and acne skin. It helps to control the oil from the face and also helps to get rid of the redness of the skin and dirt accumulated in clogged pores. Take the ice cubes of the rose water and do the massage for twice a day to get this smooth skin. You can do use this daily in the summer season. This is the best tip for this summer season.